Hello guys, welcome back for another video of how to surface reset. Today I'm going to show you how to set tire pressure of a Mercedes GLE 2015. We had a flat tire, I repaired the tire, and now if I turn the ignition on, as you can see, the flat tire indicator stays on. Once you've repaired the tire, you have to reset this in order to remove this indicator here. Okay, we have to turn the ignition off. Before we start, I want to mention our YouTube channel, Surface Reset My Car. If you have any questions about how to surface reset any model car by hand, you can ask me on the comment area. It makes us very happy if you subscribe to our channel. And if you like our videos, thumbs up, please. Okay. Let's start. Turn the ignition on, the second position, all the lights has to go off on, and then you have to go through the menu and go to service. You have to find service. Yes, once you are here, you have to go to the second one by the arrow button on the left side, this button. You can go up and down. The second one is the flat tire reset. Once you are there, you have to confirm with the OK on the left side of the steering wheel. And then you have to go down with the arrow button. And it asks me again if I'm sure and if I want to take the new pressure of the tires. I confirm with OK on the left side of the steering wheel. Once you have done that, the set tire puncture pressure has been reset, and you have to drive for a few kilometers and the indicator goes off like this. Yes, thank you for watching our YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe, so Service Reset My Car, and if you have any questions, ask me on the commentary and I'll get back to you. And thumbs up for if you like our videos. Thank you. See you next time. Bye bye.